I wrote here the pages in the phonics book in order to practice the long A. We are going to 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 106, and homework 105, 107, 109, 110. I know that you love this book too much, so it will not take too much time from you. So we are going to start answering here. Please don't forget to write your name. To write the date, so I know which date we answer this. In page 100, I have here, help the snail get out of the maze. Okay, this is called maze. Color the pictures whose names have the long A. Look, the snail, she's tired. She wants to go. She wants to take the umbrella, so because it's raining. If the word has long A, and the word has long A with those three phonics, I'm going to color it. Snail, what is this? Bed. Does bed has long A? No, so I'm going to cross it. What's this? Sail. Oh, it's one of the words I forgot it. Sail. Does sail has long A? Yes, so I'm going to circle it. What's this? Nail. Nail has long A? Yes, nail. What's this? Rope. Does rope have long A? No, so I will not color it. What's this? Mop. Does mop have long A? No. What's this? Sink. Does sink have long A? No. What's this? Truck. Does truck have long A? No. What's this? Paint. Does paint have long A? Yes. What's this? Chain. Chain have long A? Yes. What's this? Tray. Does tray have long A? Yes. So I'm going to color or circle. You can circle first and then color the page at the same time. What's this? Mail. Does mail have long A? Yes. Mail have long A. What's this? This is the hay I told you about that the horse liked to eat it. So hay. Does hay have long A? Yes. What's this? It's the dog's what? It's the dog's tail. Does tail have long A? Yes, I'm going to circle. What's this? Train. Does train have long A? Yes. What's this? Braid. The girl makes a braid. Does braid have long A? Yes. What's this? Nail. Does nail have long A? Yes. What's this? Hose. The firefighter uses the hose. Does hose have long A? No. Cap, huh? No, very good. What's this? Slide. Does slide have long A? No. So I think the way of the snail will be like this in order to reach through the umbrella to protect her from there. When I finish this page, I will turn the book. Male has the long A sound. Write AI to complete each word that has the same sound. Then trace the rest of the word. What is this? This is pale. So how do I write pale? P-A-I-L. Okay? What is this? It comes from the sky. Rain. Very good. How do I write rain? R-A-N. What's this? Truck. It's a van. Van, does van have long A? No, I say van, not vay. So no. What's this? Bat. Bat has long A? No. What's this? Paint. Paint has long A? Yes. How do I write paint? P-A-I-P-N-T. What's this? Snail. Snail have long A? Yes. S-N-A-L. Okay? J has the long A sound. Write A. So look, I have long A with A-I and I have long A with A-Y. What is this? This is night. It's dark. But in the morning, it's the Day. Day. D-A-Y. What are the boy and the girl doing? They are making a play. Play. Play, I told you before, it has two meanings. I can say play, I play with my friends. And I can say play, we will make a play. I will act as if I'm someone else and you will act as if you are someone else. And you are making a play, like Rapunzel, like Snow White, anything, okay? What's this? Pen. Does pen has long A? No. How do I write pen? I write pen, P-A-N, okay? We finished two pages. The next page, 102. Here, the two boys are standing. So, this is the day to play with Kay. This is the way to Main Street. This is the mail for Ray Green. Look at this. It's written Main Street. So, the right sentence is, this is the way to Main Street. This is the right sentence. Then, here, I have here a boy and a girl. Type. Gail has a braid. Gail has a pen. Gail has some clay. Look at her head. She has a braid. So, Gail has a braid. So, this is the right sentence. Circle the right sentence. I have here the, I think this is a man and he is sitting with some children. Ray stays away. Ray waits all day. Ray pays for the nails. He is making his nails, I think. Number three, Ray, they are in a shop and the man is giving them a box. So, Ray stays away, Ray waits all day, Ray pays for the nails. Of course, it's Ray pays for the nails because he buys nails from the shop. Okay? I have here the boy and the girl and there's a snail. Look, it's very small, the snail. So, the snail makes a trail, the pail may sail away, the chain is on a train. Of course, the snail. The picture here, what are they doing? What are they doing? Huh? Let's pay for this tray. Can you see any tray? No. Let's play in this hay. Can you see any hay? No. Let's paint this gray. Yes, gray is another word with A-Y. So, let's paint. They are going to paint. The last one, the dog is standing. So, he may bring in the mail. I cannot see any mails. He got paint on his tail. He put grain in his pail. I cannot see any pail. So, it's he got paint on his tail. We will do page 103. This is very easy, grade one. What's this? Is it pan or pay or pail? Huh? Pail. Very good. Number two. What's this? Chain, chin, cheap. Chain. Of course, you're going to write the word here between the lines. What's this? Hay, hat, hail, hay. What's this? It's a bird, but the picture is not completed. Okay, it's a bird. Is it jam, J, jeans? If I don't know that it is J, of course it's not jam and it's not jeans. J is this bird, it's called J. The last, this one here, number five. The girl has what in her hair? Braid. Branch, braid. This is called braid. This one, what is this? Rand, raid, rain. Of course, it's rain. What's this? Mail, main, meal. The letters mail. The mail can be letters like this and can be letters on the internet. I can send a mail. Here, what is this? Trap. Trail, train, it's a train. What's this? Huh? Soup, say, sail. When you find this, it's say, say. He will say something. He can say hi, for example, to you. We finished four pages. We have another four pages. They are very easy. Page 104, here. This bird is called Jay. Those two words, they end with A. What's this? Huh? Very good. It's hay. Hay. And what's this? Huh? Tray. Tray. This is male. It has long A, A and I. What is this? Nail. Nail. And what's this? Pale. This is chain. It has the last three letters A, I, N. So I have to write those two words with A, I, N. What's this? Rain. Very good. Rain. And what's this? Train. Look, train. Like rain, but I put T only. Well, this is the last page. The last page I'm going to. Gate has the long A sound. Write A in the middle and E at the end to read the word. Then read the rest of the sentence. What is this? Remember that some words, then trace the rest. Some words, they don't have A and E. We will see. What's this? Wave. Wave is with what? A and E. Very good. What's this? Tape. Tape. A, E. Tape. What's this? Is it with A and E or with something else? Huh? This what? The cat has a long tail. A and I. I'm going to answer all of them, not only the A and the E, as we used to do in the class. What's this? Huh? The can. Pepsi can. So it's what? It's only A. Can. What's this? Snake. Snake. Long A. So I have A here and A here. What's this? Game. So I have to write A here and E here. What's this? We salute this every day. Flag. Only A. Ah, not A. What is this? I collect the leaves with it. Rake. A and E. What's this? Skate. A and E. Very good. What's this? Cane. A and E. What's this? Bag. Only A. What's this? Cake. A and E. So, this is the last page we answered. We answered 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And as I told you before, we always make happy faces for the pages we finished. Make like this at home, okay? Draw, write the number of the pages like this, and write, when you finish any page, make for yourself a happy face. Happy face, happy face. Okay, so you become happy. When you finish this, please do the homework. And please write the date. The short date today is 19-3-20. 20. And when we come back to school, grade 1, I'm going to take the books and I will give you many great things for doing the homework. Thank you very much and I hope you enjoy the lesson today.